It was really stormy weather, and we didn't have any contacts, and they told us finally that that the Yamato, the world's biggest battleship, bigger than anything we had, was not that far away. And so we encountered, and I said, "What's this Jewish kid from Chicago doing mucking around with the Yamato, the biggest battleship in the world?" And thank goodness our skipper said it was too dangerous.